If you are having trouble moving apps to USB storage on Firestick, you are at the right place. We have got an easy way that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: format the external storage. When you cannot move the apps to the USB storage, unplug your Amazon Firestick. Once it reboots, plug in the USB device. And if you see that it is unable to read the USB device, go to external storage. Click on yes. This should format the USB drive. Next, go to settings. Select My Fire TV. Next, select the USB drive. If it says format to external storage, you can go on and format it. If you do not format the internal storage, you cannot store the apps there. When the formatting is done, go to settings. Then head to applications. Next, select manage installed applications. Next, go down and you should see the internal space and the external space. Now you can see how much more storage space is available. You can select one application. Now select to move to USB storage. Remember that not all the applications will move over. Check with other applications that you can move. And there you have it. The way to fix the issue when you cannot move apps to USB storage on Firestick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.